Lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she called the doctor, woke him up and said, Doctor!
End of the pendant of Kamehameha.
Well, one of these six teams will have a chance to retrieve the pendant. Will it be the Red Jaguars? The Blue Barracudas? The Green Monkeys? The Orange Iguanas? The Purple Parrots? Or the Silver Snakes? They'll have to pass some pretty tough physical and mental tests, and in the end, only one team will earn the right to enter Olmec's temple. But first, they must cross the moat, and here's how they'll have to do it today. One player from each team is holding a rope. When I say go, they'll each take the rope across the moat as quickly as possible. Once they're across, they'll climb out, wrap the rope once around the base of the pole, pull it tight, sit down, bracing themselves with their feet. Then their partner will grab onto the upper rope and walk himself across the lower rope. As soon as the second teammate has stepped out onto the deck, it's his job to run over here and hit the gong. The first four teams to hit their gongs will go on to the next round. Are we ready, teams? I said, are we ready, teams? Are you ready, Olmec?
Let's rock.
On your mark, get set, go! It's a swim to the other side! The Purple Parrots look like they're first. Orange Iguanas, Silver Snakes, Blue Barracudas, Red Jaguars, and Green Monkeys. Wrapping their ropes around so their players can get across. Who's going to wrap it tight? It's a neck and neck. Oh, the Green Monkeys fell off. They've got to go back. Looks like the Silver Snakes are first. And they slip, fall, come up. One, two, three. We need one more. We still need another one. Green Monkey, oh, he's falling off again. He's got to go back. We've got our last one. Boom, we've got our four teams. And they are the Red Jaguars, the Orange Iguanas, the Purple Parrots, and the Silver Snakes. The Blue Barracudas and the Green Monkeys, you did a great job, and you're not going to go away empty-handed. Here's what we've got for you.
Hey, girls. Everyone's favorite toy is flying onto home video. Sky Dancers. Each tape has two great adventures and a special jewelry gift. Collect all three. Sky Dancers.
Doctor, if there's nothing I can take.